My dear ladies, my dear gentlemen, welcome, welcome, and welcome again. You're on flag, I think you know it, and if you read the title correctly, you already know we're playing GTA Vice City. And once again, for the second time, we're getting towards the end of the game, which is supposedly the real end this time. So, what I'm planning to do today. I'm gonna take you guys back, or back, or I don't know, back, but at least I'm gonna take you to the airport. There is a car we need to finance. That's the only one left on the. Oh, but do I even know where the airport is? The only thing I know is I'm looking for the stretch car. And the stretch car. What is this big thing? I have no idea. I'm looking. Oh, this straight line. Oh no, there's the dock. But that's the only straight line I could find. But I hope there is an airport. I know on the very first cutscene when Tommy appears for the first time. He comes from the airport, but can we physically get there? So, by the way, I'm looking for the stretch car, which is the final one on my list. And if I remember well, it got the same name, San Andreas, and the following GTAs. So the stretch is the limo. So we're going to the airport to get a limo. Okay, did something change here? Where's my money?
I accidentally torched a quickie mart when my medication ran out.
Absolutely no money for Tommy. But Tommy, where's my money? Are you trying to fuck me in the ass, Tommy? Oh no, officer, don't do that. I know life is hard, but it's worth it. It's worth it. No smoking. Aviation, jet fuel. But oh no, I got the cuffs on my back just before I get to the airport. Bad news. Bad news. But I don't need to enter the airport. I just need to stay in the area and find the first limo I come across. Is there could we find
Laszlo on V-Rock.
The Let's airport parking lot?
Hello, it's your big day. You're on live with Laszlo.
Hey son, who is this?
It's Laszlo, a.k.a.
It's Laszlo, we just told you.
Well, I'm glad to hear it, but I thought this was a rock station, son, and all I'm hearing is girls' music. What are you doing? Get first
oh, yeah.
Problems, you sort them out, son.
Please park your plane
no,
better.
I play the best music in my city.
No,
so we
know,
bought...
Son.
Oh,
Mitch Baker
no, there
hey,
was
Mitch
nothing
Baker.
For me. We
hard,
bought
now,
the pole position nightclub. And we still need to buy the golf club,
okay.
The second nightclub, the Malibu. Oh. Get out of here, Tommy. You're on fucking fire, Tommy. Your ass is on fire. Could you find a freaking limo? Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up to find the limo. Oh. Mr. Officer spotted something. Maybe it was the corpse right in front of the truck with the blood stains, but not at all. What do you think? Oh, he's running. Oh! The driver is running away. So of course I'm still focused on the limo situation. Don't worry, guys. Oh, but no way! The cop is trailing, is chasing another kind of cop. A pig chasing another pig. Hurry up, Tommy. We need to see that. We don't want to miss that. Shoot, officer. Why don't you shoot? I want to see both officers shooting at each other. Okay. Why can't we? Too bad. Where's my limo? Cause that's pretty much the only place you could find one in every GTA games. Oh no. Okay, anyway, I spotted a nice car. So until I find a limo, I'm gonna take the Infernus. I'm gonna take the Infernus and go back to the races and make money. Okay. Yes, this is where I wanna go. That's heartbreaking. I even wonder if I came across even one limo from the since the beginning of the game. Oh, another entrance. Whoa. That looked way too much like a limo. We're gonna try it just to make sure. Just to make sure, buddy. I know you're too poor to drive a limo, but no, that's not a stretch. That's a fucking Regina. Gina the Regina. The Regina vagina. Regina the Regina. Oh, okay. Anyway, you got it. Another airport entrance. I don't see no car. Oh, now I do see cars, but what are they doing here? Okay, the game is fucked up. Almost. Crazy stunt. $38. That's not covering the hospital bills. Oh, no. We're not going fast enough. Okay, we're close. Close and yet so far. Is there a way we could get there? Fuck. Oh no, my sweet Infernus. I'm gonna have to kiss you goodbye. And say hello to the next Infernus. I'm kind of pissed off by the limo situation. What were we listening at? Pure crap. Personal taste, I'm sorry guys. Oh no, I could have stayed there. Okay. So, just making sure, yes. I got all the other ones that made me rich. Kind of. Oh, but they cost even more each time. The first one was $100. 500 bucks the second one, and now I gotta pay 1k each time I want to try the race. Okay. Oh, and I found out something else. I don't know if we guys were together when I found this, but we've got our own paint spray that's not on the map. Good news. Of course, if we find even one stretch on the way, the mission is over. We jump straight into the stretch. Fuck you, you were paid to destroy my race, my chances. Okay, okay. No one wants to win. You just want to destroy the neighborhood. Those guys are more architects than drivers, actually. Go, 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 go faster. I will. I will. Okay, I don't hear any. Oh, no, I don't hear any car behind me, but now I do. Oh. You turn right. And I turn right too. Oh no. Oh, perfect. When I don't, you don't neither. You just do what I do. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. How much money could we make out of this race? Oh, we're gonna find soon. Oh, that's it? Oh, that's so disappointing. Fucking a disappointment. I was not expecting much, but I'm still let down. So, thanks to this. Oh, no! Oh, guys, we're gonna get to the... No, that's not a stretch. We're gonna get to the golf club now. I have a good feeling. So this is our private island. So this looks like the golf club. And we're gonna get there too. Just to make sure. It's hard to make money in this town. You gotta grind. They call me the grinder, but it will soon change for the meat grinder. Okay, we're going home just a sec to get the armor back. Park slowly. Park. You're not going anywhere anyway. And we take a look. Oh, guys, there's something I didn't show you. So how could I show you this? Why do I want to do? Oh, yes, I want to go to the golf club anyway, so I don't need the car. Or something. And so I haven't used my whole property yet. And since I don't know what I was looking for last time, but I found my own chopper, and I was so happy when I found my own chopper that I got on the roof of my my very own mansion. And look what I found, another very own chopper, which is even better. It looks at least even better than this one. And that's precisely what we're gonna use, since we're gonna play with the rich. If you wanna play golf, don't even consider getting there with your ugly car. It's chopper, limo, or nothing.
When we are floating away in the Caribbean Sea, free to run things our way, singing Kumbaya.
What is he saying? Nothing anymore. Okay, I can see the sign. We're gonna buy. I do like this music, but I don't like not finding the buying icon, neither any limo. I would have settled for just one of them, but all they are proposing me is to wear the country club outfit. Not a good deal. Hello, guys. You know our. Do you know how I could buy this property off? Obviously, you don't. Strange and sad.
Ventera. La vida es una ventera, la vida es una ventera.
Una grande ventera. Oh, there. Nope. Oh, that's something else. Something I don't need. Okay, let's go to the other rich guy's island. Are we going the right way? Of course not. Look at this picture. The golf club guy wearing the golf club stuff, of course. Driving his very own chopper, and by the way, having his SMG in one hand. That's a nice picture. So north is on the map. I can see the end.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
Shady Acres.
And of course, if I spot a limo on the way. I don't know where all the cars are hiding. There's an icon. So we could buy this thing or we can change our clothes. We could buy it. Enter Global Films. Hey, don't you park too close to my chopper. Go, I don't want to see you anymore. Oh, but maybe the film industry. They use limos all the time. They don't know how to drive other cars. Okay, 60Ks. It doesn't look like I have another option, but I can bargain. There's the mission. There's a mission waiting for me, but I don't want to lose my sweet chopper. I'm gonna park inside. What the freaking fucking fuck? What was that? I don't know how to drive a chopper anymore. The chopper was too weak to survive. But the only thing I know, I don't have all those answers, but the only one I have. Oh! So the Kaufman thing is not on the map anymore, but the movie thing is. Okay. So how do I get my weapons back? Oh fuck. I'm so defenseless. Oh, but it seems like we are in a good neighborhood. Look at all those cars. Yes. That we all have. Oh yes.
Great.
I can already smell a limo.
But as Mr. Chesterfield, you're so funny. What is it you say? Not in my house. That gets me every time, especially after the drunken tramp you adopted has wet himself. Oh, say it for me, please.
As they say in France, matrice.
Please.
Not in my house, please.
What do they say in French? Because I speak French. I could relate, maybe.
Commercial success, dancing like a puppet alongside a genetic freak. Although I do that too.
Okay, Moody. So what do you
want
to talk about?
Okay, that's not a stretch.
Oh, I don't know. My performance at the Hollywood Bowl, perhaps. There are some that attend the concert inside. I am the concert outside myself. In the parking lot where we build bonfires and dance. It comes back to the seriousness of my purpose.
Okay, guys, I really wanted to be with you when I would bring back the stretch to the
ordinary working class
to the garage, but the game doesn't want me to.
That seeing in the future there will be robots.
At least I'm gonna take you to the.
No matter what your life's
like. I'm gonna make you discover the.
Yes, exactly.
Film industry.
No, nothing like a new haircut, you halfwit. This is movement. Watch my hand. Yes.
No, but I need weapons. They're gonna ask me to kill people. And the mole was just there.
That shoot him down, cut him free, free his soul from the bondage of the past. And then on stage, we have snow that falls and represents love in all its forms. The robot makes a snow angel, and we begin to cry. Close curtain.
Okay. Well, I'd love just the five of us.
Please, enough! Five succeeds while robots starve. Attendance has been poor. If I were opening this with the Orquestra Filarmónica de Jalapa in Mexico, there would be riots in the street.
That's one of the main reasons I don't go and see theater. So, where are they hiding all the good weapons? Away from me, of course.
Man, I saw the hottest thing.
Too late, I'm here. I have no choice, I gotta take this one. I gotta take all their crap. Oh, and that's gonna cost me. Okay, I have no... Oh god. Automatic gun. That's the only kind of auto thing I could find. Okay.
You like living it up now?
Can I change? Okay, perfect. Oh, they even... I was even dressed differently. What? What have they done with my dead body? I had to give my consent. I got raped. At least I feel raped.
Mr. Maginot, you gotta hang in there. You're on K-Chat, and I'll be right back.
At the law firm of DeLeo and Burex, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. DeLeo and Burex can't bring my wife back, but they may start getting end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found with 15 kilos in my spare tire. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to DeLeo and Furex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a Quickie Mart when my medication ran out. DeLeo and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical companies.
At DeLeo and Furex,
why can I find a single limo?
And we'll ensure the truth is heard.
I said I would,
what price can you put on truth?
I would think about something else, but I can't.
866-974-2333. That's
866. Oh no! Now I know. Now I know it was all staged. Oh god. We get out of here, or we're gonna get in trouble. FBI again. And if you guys remember well, the last encounter we had with the FBI was not good. Okay, what do they have to tell me?
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens, hey, baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art!
And this is
security!
My property.
Look, you pompous asshole. I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vassetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right.
We're yeah, you thought I was the,
start making some real money.
The mechanics.
Have you ever thought about,
First, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you... Wow.
I think I chose the worst outfit to start this mission. Oh, and there's even the alien ship that they were struggling to hide away from the public. And now everyone knows. It's a shame. Oh, sorry. Oh, whoa, where am I going? Am I going the right way? Oh, yes. Sorry.
J,
I just panicked. But here we could find something better. I'm sure you have better weapons for me. Don't you? Of course. My favorite one. I don't care. I can. Oh, yes. Oh god, I'm spending so much. Oh. Okay, we're. What? Oh no, that's because I just spent all my money on the. on the movie set. I was looking at my bank account and my heart stopped. I usually say that it almost stops. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking love fist? I'm really tempted to. Okay, I'm gonna keep that and see if I can bring that with me after the mission. At least that drives like a limo. It's as difficult as a limo. No, fuck. You fucking grandma with your garbage car. Out of my freaking way. Oh. Not enough, obviously. Here's Candy.
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
Oh god. Oh, not you. You're invincible. You were. I thought you were. Okay, what about now? Oh, he's not. They were not your agents at all. And off we go. What have you done? They destroyed my front wheels. Oh, but they're getting away? And I have to catch them up with my fucked up car.
In the shape of the most powerful thing on the planet, me. Degenerates will ruin this great city.
Oh god. My bad.
Nuclear holocaust, plagues of flies.
She got love fisted.
Rising up and turning yellow. It is written by me, but
Oh god. He's pissed. And he's wearing leather. That's even worse. Officer, don't you see? We're getting shot. Officer. Okay. I'm gonna get to end all this myself. No, he's right there! Never do that next to a policeman. Oh, God. Almost died. Almost got caught. Yeah, our car is making a nice noise. Oh, focus on the car.
I'm happy to be here. It's been a long journey.
They almost got me.
Yeah.
Oh god. Yeah, get them. Officer Donut. Oh, their wheel is okay. I won't have any trouble. getting rid of them.
Okay. I'm a little confused. Well, I'm a lot confused. I was taught in school that Vikings were bloodthirsty.
He's gonna try to turn and he's gonna go. Perfect.
You must unlearn what you have learned. Of course, then he died of the green plague. There are some
Vikings nice.
That are a bloodthirsty lot, yes.
Nice, 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 nice. Now let's find. Oh yeah, we don't have any pay and spray around. We're gonna lose our magnificent stretch.
Many of the Vikings travel to Scotland, and mind you, anyone who goes there will turn bloodthirsty. You can't understand what a lot are saying. It's all a four, reckon, a boot, dine. It's enough to make you want to burn a village to the ground. That's why, in my cassette series, I talk about the importance of communication. Men and women live in different worlds. We use different words.
The very nice police of Vice City.
How to start a fire? Who has a dozen long boat? Women want to talk about company commute along.
What are citizens asking for when you have such a good police?
So is that all there is to being a Viking? Pillaging?
No, lass, no. Pillaging and battle are important.
Okay, okay, okay. No way, no way, no way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, let's go, you and me. Okay. I wanted to show you my brand new limo, but the game decided otherwise. Where are you? Keep up. Perfect. Oh no! Oh no! How they knew? Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Okay, okay. So. Oh, there it is! Do we do it? Okay, 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 okay. So I gotta remember that it's at the end of this big straight line. Horizontal straight line. I'm coming back, baby. They want me to grab a pizza? No way, no way. No. No, that's not a... That's what I heard. I was sure they killed this poor woman. Okay, I do have to get rid of the cops. Why can't I go this way if I just want to go to the EPN spray? Oh, because they want me to go. No, they don't want me to. They're not showing me the way to the EPN spray. They're showing me the way to the mission. Okay, Candy, stop breathing. It's gonna be full of paint. 3, 2, 1. Oh, and pink we are, of course. No, that wasn't a stretch. Oh, 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 oh. What? What did he even try? That was not funny. Stop playing with your own life. And mine, by the way. Okay, we're gonna grab a pizza slice.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hey,
Tommy.
Mercedes?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Cheap and sleazy it is. You won't be disappointed. Oh god. The car is too small. Wow, there's this guy. He's the one we saw running last time, the Usain Bolt. Oh, back to the studios. Okay, at least. You are the female talent.
Whoa, cool shark.
I've got a cool everything if you want to know. So, do we want to go straight to the stretch? What's the next mission waiting for us? Okay. It's there. And I'm still dressed as a hobo.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay.
But she just said, nice shark. Story, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's gonna let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
Candy. What a throat. The things you can put inside it are just so, are just unlimited. Okay, what do we want to do here? Oh, a plane. I thought that we were talking about a boat. Oh no, we were talking about distributing commercial paper. Advertising is gonna rain on Vice City. What is the first one so far? Do I have to do them all?
Only sissies cry. Real men stand in the rain.
Oh. What the fuck?
Was just the boy next door.
Hi, well, hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears.
Do I have to press something when I dark, go across the circle? Retarded.
You have one more not even, okay.
Perfect. Perfect.
And then you flunked out of school. Where? Well, how are you gonna learn to party at school, Mom?
B-Rock.
And now for part two of the music marathon. Hold on tight.
Okay, I'm supposed to be following a certain path, but I don't understand. I missed one. I don't think I'm gonna have enough fuel to complete the mission. Are we listening to Love Fist right here, right now? Three left. I'm almost at the middle of the bar. I'm kind of pessimistic right now. At least there's one I can already see. And I spotted the one on the right. Oh no! All the way behind. Okay, the one on the right now, on the right here, right now. Okay, where is it gonna take us? Behind again. No, perfect. Okay, there's a chance you guys could be optimistic. Smells good. Smells really good. Come on, Tommy. Please don't die after this. Oh god. I knew that would be the most complicated. Okay. Good. At least good enough. Not that good, but we're gonna stop here. Climb on the wall if that's possible without dying. Oh, that's not. At least dying was not an option. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a pleasure once again completing this episode with you and killing those bad guys, getting on my way, getting between us and the big green. I hope you'll be with me next time. It has been a pleasure as always. See you guys and have fun.